Quran, chapter 48, ayah 9. Right? لِتُؤْمِنُ بِاللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ وَتُعَزِّرُهُ وَتُوَقِّرُهُ وَتُسَبِّحُهُ بُكْرَةً وَأَصِيلًا. According to grammar rules, for the people who do not know about this ayah, this is a very damaging ayah. Chapter 48, ayah 9. According to this ayah, and according to Arabic grammar rules, the last person, all the words that come after the last person, who is Muhammad, eh? In this case it's Muhammad, the Rasul, all the words that come after him are addressed for him, are reserved for him. So, if we read it like this, you have to, according to Arabic grammar rules, as a Muslim, you are commanded to assist Muhammad in battle, you have to honor him, and you have to do tasbih, you have to glorify who? Muhammad, because Muhammad is the last person. So Ali Dawah, not do you only glorify Jesus, as you said earlier, you also are commanded according to the Quran to glorify Muhammad, the Rasul, right? So congratulations, Mr. Ali Dawah, you have committed twice shirk. Shirk you just mentioned, you glorify Jesus, and shirk from the Quran, that you are commanded to worship Muhammad. Congratulations. And you have to do this every morning and every evening. So we prove to you, right? We prove to you that Muhammad Hijab is nothing but a mushrik, right? And he's proving to everybody that Allah is the mushrik, Allah is the slave of Muhammad, Allah is doing an act of worship, which is praising the Prophet.